popular way to prepare fish in Japan. We saw a lot of bloody fish at the platform, and they're all prepared this way. And they say you can keep the meat tender and keep it fresh longer.